I didn't see.
This way?
Good.
Well, apparently so then. Still alive.
Wapapapapapay! Oh, come
on. You say I wouldn't mind the crunches if they respond to the world. But they don't. I'm sure this will have some concentration. If I shut up the whole race and keep my attention on the screen, then I might be able to win. That's how tough these races are. Stupid. I mean, the handlebars at least. Everything else gonna make sense. B-class vehicles. So we got two sports bikes, I believe. Pretty much. Well, two B-class sports bikes and a couple of A-class sports bikes. Okay. Feels good to get back in the car. Hang on a minute.
I've been working on it for months. Real tight. Cost me my marriage. Whatever, though, it don't matter. I'm still winning. Most beautiful thing you ever seen.
Yeah.
Look at it. Damn.
Looks terrible, bro.
You Oscar's boy, right?
Yeah.
Good to meet you.
Thank you.
You told me you'd be coming over. There's gonna be a lot of racing going on. Damn, look at this.
Look at what?
So Oscar say you pretty quick out the gate, huh? I should watch out for you racing myself or something like that. I tell you what, you don't want to size up against me, no young buck.
You sure about that?
He'll lead so hard, she'll show you the all pain. But I ain't racing. She ain't ready. She ain't ready. But I'll keep a lookout for you, though. I'll keep me here to the street. You know, while that dub show is going on, there'll certainly be some good racing going on around here.
Yeah.
So, if I hear about something, I'll let you know. As long as you don't come around here distracting me from my work. How red?
I'll let you. What? See the minimum damage. What's up, bro? Looks like a Street Fighter bike. What is that car? I mean, what is that Ducati Monster? No idea. Out the way, man. Whoa. Oh, pardon me. So this one. Okay. Bro. Veto. Cemetery? Whoa. Oh, I hate this. This. lap around this place is so quick. Fuck, come on. That's a terrible one. Fuck. Faster.
Thank you.
fuck you. That's so much better. Passed out. This is an NFS operation. What? Okay, yeah. stupid. Original riders, oh, sports bike guys. Vito Adobo, that's fine. What's he doing? God, your car looks ugly.
What's crack? I hear you took out that Vito cat, huh?
Oh, yeah.
That's what I'm saying. Damn, she off the chain, ain't she? Still something missing though. I just can't figure out what it is.
You figure it out, buddy.
She's been keeping me up all night.
It's probably the wheels. They look too big.
Anyway, back to what I was saying. What was I saying? Oh, yeah, my homeboy, he be stunting with them original riders. I told him you were interested. He said, come on by. Yeah, them boys over there, they'll show you how to put it down. Yeah, man. I tell you what though. Them dogs over there, a whole different breed.
Yeah.
Doing switchbacks, rolling endos, on the expressway, popping front, back, wheelies at a buck and some change.
Mm-hmm.
But anyway, that ain't my style.
This
is my
style
right here. Yeah. Now get on out of here. Back of your head already.
Whatever, bro.